Hi, I'm Nick with Duramaxtuner.com. I'm driving our 2004 Duraburb, over 1,000 horsepower at the tires, in a family wagon. This is one of our most popular projects. So this project really takes our traditional 800 horsepower build to the next level. Typically, we don't recommend taking builds past that drivable limit. Well, the drivable limit keeps going north, right? 800 horsepower is not enough anymore. You need 1,000, you need 1,050, you need 1,200. Well, here's a 1,050 horsepower truck that's drivable. And we did that by taking advantage of a lot of cool new parts on the market. Of course, our Stealth 64 turbocharger in the valley, Exergy's 14 millimeter stroker pump, single pump on this truck, the SXE 488 turbocharger by BorgWarner. We also have our DT750 transmission in this truck, 150% over injectors. Not an easy injector to tune for daily driving and street ability. So all this stuff really takes advantage of the years of experience that we have on this platform in honing our ability to tune these injectors and work with these high flow pumps to make a drivable package. And that's really what this is. Drivable, shifts great, makes a ton of power. This thing traps over 125 miles an hour in the quarter. And that's Corvette Z06 territory. Whether you have a 2011 or newer Duramax and are looking to add 100, 200, 300 horsepower to it, or you have one of these older trucks, you know, 2004 Duraburb or 2006 LBZ or maybe an older LB7, making high horsepower drivable trucks is what we do. We have a full service shop. We build transmissions in-house. We do engines. If the kind of thing that I'm talking about with this truck appeals to you, give us a call and talk to us. We'd be happy to walk you through what the build process looked like, what it takes to get your truck to that level.